On this Valentine's Day, we revisit a story that got a whole lot of love the first time it aired back in 2009. That's when we met a little girl named Lexi and witnessed how she navigated the world without the use of her arms.
Now Lexi is set to graduate high school, and as Boyd Hubert finds out, she knows exactly what she wants to do next.
If you're a regular in the halls at Montevideo High School,
hopefully you don't catch me running anybody over.
You already know the driver of the pink chair sprinting class to class.
Do I have to bow to you?
No.
For everyone else,
you want seven?
Let's start a little farther back.
I got a blue.
I noticed it first at 6 months old. That's the first time I noticed her use her feet for something.
I'm lucky.
Yeah.
All right, Lexi.
When we first met Lexi Deed, she was 5 years old and prepping for kindergarten.
Look at my E.
I think I was super cute back then.
Lexi's feet have now taken her
I'll sign that one.
To the cusp of high school graduation.
There we go. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do anything, because you can.
We painted my nails.
A rare birth defect left Lexi with non-functioning arms.
They don't work like yours.
And legs stiff and hard to move.
And I can walk for the kitchen.
A doctor said she'd never walk.
Yeah, but I showed her. Yeah.
This is huge.
Certainly not navigate stairs.
I'm here.
Until Lexi found a way.
She said, no, how about if I put my back against the wall? You did it. Good job. On your
heart. In that respect, not that much has changed.
She doesn't feel sorry for herself. She doesn't view herself as different. She advocates for herself. She will not give up.
I think we got a lot of mail on there.
We saw it during our first visit in 2009.
She's done these.
And again.
Thumbs up if you're ready.
In 2011.
Okay, yes. Alexa, we got you.
Okay, turn the knife over.
Her mom has seen it. Every day.
Since birth, she's never been like, why me? She's always just accepted it and just made it the best.
I do like chocolate. I tried to be less messy today. Yeah, we can play games. We're reading Macbeth, so we have to go through every scene.
She could easily just be someone that like goes and lives in a home and has someone care for her. But she doesn't want to do that, and I'm most proud that she wants to be a success and to do something with her life.
I want to major in education. I want to be a teacher. My fourth grade teacher, Mr. Rademacher, he was one of the teachers that, you know, didn't treat me any differently. Like, he would give all the students nicknames and stuff like that, and mine was Fancy Feet. I still remember that. He's so funny. That's when I realized that I wanted to help other kids, too.
In August, Lexi will start classes at Southwest Minnesota State University.
When what happens?
Her goal? To teach English.
Lexi?
Cawdor was almost winning, but the Norwegian king sent more troops.
She's going to be just an amazing teacher.
Do you want the hat or
no? Yes, I do.
Her attitude.
Perfect.
Will rub off on the students.
Lexi is the most positive person I've met in my entire life.
What was true then is true now. Lexi's head and feet remain focused on the task at hand.
She just is ready for the world.
Boyd Hubert, Care 11 News, Montevideo.
Well, Lexi can still walk and climb stairs, but uses her wheelchair at school to help lift her feet to desk level. Her mom is trying to find a company that can retrofit a car so that Lexi can learn to drive.